Our next guest has won over 50 major music awards, including 2 Grammys. His latest album is this one right here. And as you can see, it's called High Lonesome. It's always a pleasure to welcome Randy Travis to the show. Randy.
I'm getting out of this high-rise penthouse suite, where we pretend life rosy and sweet. Going back to the folks that I used to know, where everyone is what they seem to be. And these high-class friends that you like to hang around, when they look my way, they're always looking down. And I'm tired of you spending every dime I make to finance this way of life I've learned to hate. I'm going back to a better class of losers. But it's a town living really got me down. I need friends who don't pay their bills on home computers, and they buy their coffee beans already ground. That you think it's disgraceful that they drink $3 wine, but a better glass of losers suits me fine. For you said the grass is greener on the other side, but from where I stand, I can't see grass at all. And the concrete and the steel have changed the way you feel, and it takes more than caviar to have a ball. I'm going back to a better class of losers. This uptown living really got me down. I need friends who don't pay their bills on and they buy their coffee beans already down. And you think it's disgraceful that they drank $3 wine, but a better class of losers suits me fine.
Thank you.
Randy Travis. Hey, Randy, come on over here. Have a seat. We'll be right back, folks. Okay. We'll be right back. Randy, good to have you with us. Hi, Lonesome. Who's,
good to be
who's
nice.
The guy playing the guitar with you?
That's Ronald Radford.
Hi, Ronald. Nice to see you. You sound great. You're not in town for the Grammys, although you have won 2 Grammys in your career. And
yeah,
I appreciate you coming to see us.
Who are you calling now?
I'm going to call that radio station again. And I want you to get on there and ask them if they can play one of your songs. Okay, let me see if this goes through. I'm having a lot of trouble dialing. Okay, there's the first ring. Do you mind doing this?
No.
KTOQ.
Hello. What did you say? Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. Who is this?
This is KTOQ and Kick 104.
Oh, hi. What's your name?
Rosemary.
Rosemary. Hang on a second here. I want you to talk to somebody. Here, just go ahead and tell them where you are.
Rosemary, this is Randy Travis. I'm sorry Dave hung up on you a while ago. But he...
Well, hello, Randy.
Hi. Now, what I'm calling for is to see, have you already played Better Class of Losers for Dave?
Oh, I'm sure we have. My daughter's the music director here, and I'm sure she's had you on.
Well, Tom's wife.
Are you Tom's wife?
No, I'm a friend of Tom's wife, though.
Oh, okay. Well, I sure appreciate you playing
it. Get it in there. Tell him to get it in there.
Okay. If you would, just go ahead and play it if you haven't already. If you did, I sure do appreciate it, and I'll turn it back over to Dave now.
Okay,
enjoy
thank
talking
you.
To you.
Nice talking to you.
Bye.
Nice.
Bye. Okay. Rosemary?
Yes.
You play that record, we'll send you $100. Okay. Bye bye.
There you go. I don't know. Can you do that? I don't know.
Can't hurt. Okay. We have to do another commercial, then we'll be back here with Randy Travis. Very nice. Sounded very nice, gentlemen. The new Randy Travis album, High Lonesome. And unless I miscounted, you wrote or co-wrote at least five of these songs on there.
Yeah, five. I co-wrote with a guy named Alan Jackson. Three with Alan, two with Don Schlitz.
Good. I hope it's a huge hit for you.
Well, thank you.
And anytime you're in the area, please drop by.
Appreciate it. Again, thanks to Paul and all the guys. They did a great job.
Good for you. Thanks, Randy. Also, thanks to Ringo Starr and Tom Brokaw. We'll see you tomorrow night, everybody.